At Luers Field in Fort Wayne, Bishop Luers undefeated and ranked number one in the 2A state poll. The Knights looking to stay that way against their rival from down the road, the Southside Archers, in the clash on Calhoun Street. First quarter action, Carson Clark of Luers finds Jaden Hill. It's a 25-yard pickup for a first down. He's down at the 10-yard line, but right after that, it's Mother Nature taking over. A lightning delay. It would last an hour and 5 minutes, but the wait was worth it if you're a Luers fan, because the first play out of the break, Sir Hale. Sir, yes, sir. The senior with the touchdown. Luers goes for the two-point conversion to get it up 8-0. Then it's some Luers D. Quentin Roach sacks Quincy English, and Luers would force a punt. Ensuing possession for the Knights, it's Hale into the end zone yet again. Bishop Luers goes on to beat Fort Wayne Southside by a final of 50-0. The Luers Knights now 8-0 on the season.